we do not listen to ourselves. Because we do not listen to ourselves, we neither listen to others nor to the word of God. For this reason, we do not know how to speak, for we speak falsely, negatively, and abusively. These bring strife, disorder, and breakdown in communication. Jesus can heal our inability to listen well and to speak well, as he did in today's gospel, Mark 7, 31-37. But we must step aside with him in prayer. St. Thaddeus is the patron saint of hopeless and difficult cases. You can always ask him to intercede for you.